Welcome back. It's 11:14. A federal judge has put the gray wolf back on the endangered species list. That means a wolf hunting season is unlikely this year in Wisconsin. The ruling reverses an order from the Trump administration, that removed the animal from the list. A judge found that the federal government failed to consider threats to the wolves in the upper Midwest, where there is a smaller population. The ruling halts wolf hunting across the country, except for parts of Idaho, Montana, and Wyoming.